In the previous video, we were having the question on where the HTML content of the Angular app is coming from. We will find that out in this video. In Visual Studio Code, in the SRC folder, we can see a file named index.html. I am opening this file. The HTML content for the Angular app displayed in the browser comes from this file, index.html. Angular is a single page application, which means that it is going to have only one HTML file, and that HTML file is this index.html. You might be wondering how a single HTML file can handle the content for all the pages of the application. This is handled using the component and routing features of Angular. Later, we will be learning about this. Now, let us examine the content of index.html file in the browser. We have doctype, HTML, head, and body. Within head, we have meta tag for charset, title, base, viewport definition, favicon, link tags for styles, and style tag. Within body tag, we can see the app root tag and a set of script tags. The stylesheet link tag, style tag, and script tags are not present in index.html file that we see in Visual Studio Code. These tags are dynamically included by Angular so that it can take control on some of the key aspects of the page. In index.html file in Visual Studio Code, the app root tag content is empty. Let us look into the HTML content of app root tag in the browser. When I expand the app root tag, we can see that it contains h1 tag. If I go to app.component.html in Visual Studio Code, we can see the same h1 tag that we included earlier. This h1 tag is what is getting displayed in the page. After examining the content of index.html, we may get triggered with a couple of questions. Let me try to list out those questions. One of the questions is, what is the app root tag? Does HTML have app root tag? The other question is, how did the HTML from app.component.html got included within the app root tag? We will find the answers for these questions in the subsequent videos. But before getting into the next video, let me summarize our understanding so far. First, we looked into app.component.html file in src/app folder. In this file, we removed the generated HTML content and included the h1 tag. In this video, we examined index.html in the src folder, which is the single HTML page of the application. This contains the HTML boilerplate code having app root tag. We are now trying to find out about the app root tag and how the app.component.html content got included within the app root tag. As we learn new information about the generated Angular workspace files, I will be including content into this diagram, which is going to help us build the big picture about Angular architecture. I would also recommend you to go through the index.html content in Visual Studio Code and browser before moving to the next video.